Tucker. Tucker, Deacon St. John Day. Deacon St. John Day ate a Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah. Tia Tuck, I found her, and she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Look, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way. She didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No. No, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out.
This is Tucker. Stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey. Okay. I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Oh, here we go. That's it.
Shit, someone needs help. The Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
I was done for. Bullshit! You know? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, man!
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Deer Crossing. Ah, something's never changed.
Out here, there ain't nothing but...
What the hell?
Hey. It's okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
Now just keep running. Stay off the road.
Shit. Engine crapped out.
Shit. Perfect timing.
No. Oh, sniper.
Good night.
Finally. Another bounty.
Let me get you out of there.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Yeah. I'll go. Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know why. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop. Skizzo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Skizzo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe that should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it. Deacon out.
Okay.
out of ammo left. This. Won't be needing this. I'll just take these. Can use this.
There we go.
I got a use for you. Faze will fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there? Deke, this is Ricky, over.
Damn it, I can't let her know I'm out here. Hey, Ricky, this is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you. Sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
Wait! That's Deacon. Behind him! You! Right up the road and make sure they don't come back. Now!
Run him down!
What was left of him, yeah?
What was left of him?
Hey, I heard gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it? What was it? Wow. I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Deke? Addie told me to come and get you.
Why? What? Hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addie told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Deke. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
No bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there! At that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great. So now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up at Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days? reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just the same. Earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
William! William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addie, what's going on?
Boozer?
Look, go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing?
Listen,
what are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No! Don't you... you take
Deacon.
It!
No, you're not... No way! No, you're not gonna
Deacon,
do this to him.
Listen to me! The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is gonna save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Addie, we're losing him!
Wait!
Deacon.
All right.
Come on.
Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to stay with me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deacon.
Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Goodness, I'm losing.
No, he's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the gun.
No. Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Hold him.
You're okay, pal. Where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him like this. Stop panicking
I'm
and
hold him. I'm trying.
Hey, you did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer, or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
And you?
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here!